in the beginning.
A group of video editors and filmmakers and VFX guys got together and tried to build a server to solve their problem.
The Jellyfish Mobile allowed you basically to put it on a desk, run a few Ethernet cables, plug it in, and you could immediately start editing. And this opened up the workflows that were just never really possible before.
People immediately saw the value of not having to have 6 to 10 copies of every project that they were working on.
The name was very popular.
I want a LumaForge Jellyfish. That's all I want. Just today, that's all I want.
You know, people are telling us they love their Jellyfish. Like, who loves a server? We started trying to serve the needs of independent filmmakers, and it's enabled workflows that couldn't have been done before.
There's so many more of these companies that are creating their own in-house teams to make their own material.
A lot of people are doing live events with it. I mean, they can actually take it on set or on the road.
Our little server that can ended up at WrestleMania. The DIT got to leave before the rest of the crew.
He was able to throw more machines at it. Some were doing ingest, some were doing transcode, all on set.
James Duncan is owner of Hangman Studios in London. They do these amazing videos for the world's biggest bands, the Rolling Stones, AC/DC. They travel all around the world. They shoot in very high resolution. She's still working on it. It's there in a little rack in a cellar, and it just works. And that's what people like that need.
We're here in the woods today filming a project called Speak of the Devil. We're shooting this project on the Google Jump system, and it consists of 16 GoPros. It's a massive amount of data. We had to reach out to LumaForge, and we had to say, hey, can you help us with our storage? We already used them for all of our commercial production, but we were gonna need a unit 4 times as large just to handle this one project because of the amount of data that we're shooting. Luckily, they came to the table.
We have quite some important installs in Europe. Blazovsky is a Warner television company. They're using Final Cut Pro 10, Avid, and Premiere. And they have the really good systems to make everything work. Christian Patterson, he's a technical operations manager from VG. They were the biggest newspaper in Norway, and they wanted to transition from the classic print to the online media. The whole broadcast operation is actually run on LumaForge servers, from ingest to editing to playout.
Nothing that we have put into this system is superfluous.
We don't care about anything else except making video easier for people.
Everything we've done has been with a singular focus of enhancing and improving the editing experience.
It's been our goal from the beginning to create a server that doesn't feel like a server. You can just connect and start editing.